ask you, I know you have a very interesting story yourself, because you benefited from some of these programs that we're talking about here today. Just very interested to hear from you and what you want to ask participants who are leaving here today not to forget when they get back to work on the flagship.
Hello. Good afternoon, everyone. Yes, I am working at the Department of Social Welfare and Development in the Philippines under the Pandemic Pamilya Pilipino Program, a social development and conditional cash transfer program in the Philippines. And I am one of the product, living proof of that program, our family. I graduated as a scholar of that program, and now I am working with the government. Thank you for the support in the Philippines, like the social development program in our country, in terms of education and health. As we go back to our work on this flagship, let us not forget every person we work with carry layers of identity, shape their experiences. Like in South Sudan, they have different experiences compared with the Philippines. Our work is not just about meeting our targets, but it's all about understanding these layers and use this understanding to guide our efforts. Listen, one of the efforts organized by the UN OCHA, they crafted a tool with the help of the government, their CFO and institution, the resilience-based participatory and community appraisal listening tool that we can use to listen with the community, and then we should need to immerse, understand, and involve the people in the community before, during, and after our implementation. This approach will not only make our work more effective, but also more meaningful and powerful to the community. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate you taking the time to come all this way. Thank you so much. I just want to